long safe passion. All right, then, let's do it. Let's see what our coordinators and their Pokemon have got as we head on over to the performance stage with our first entrant. And here she is. Wartortle Val on stage.
Wartortle.
To think that used to be May's little Squirtle.
Wartortle! Awesome! Wartortle, the turtle Pokemon, and the evolved form of Squirtle. Its furry tail is very popular as a symbol of long life.
You can really see and feel the love shared between those two. And their adorable appeal has already captured the hearts of our audience. Of course, water Pokemon are welcome challengers here at the Wallace Cup, so let's all watch and enjoy! And those fans in the bottom rows are all being treated to a refreshing and beautiful spray of water.
Aqua Tail!
This is amazing! After leaping high in the air, Wartortle's Aqua Tail is spreading out over the whole stadium!
Man, Wartortle looked fantastic out there!
They've got the timing of that Aqua Tail down pat.
And May's doing a fabulous job of showing off her Wartortle's beautiful tail.
Technique and artistry, and I loved how Wartortle kept smiling the entire way through.
Yes, remarkable.
Along with that lovely tail and shell, it was obvious how well-trained May's Wartortle truly is.
Ah, the technique of using water as an effective way to bring out the best in Wartortle is a feast for the eye.
Wow! Coming from a champion like Wallace, that's awfully high praise.
May's really gotten off to a good start, hasn't she?
Yeah.
Start your engines!
They must think it was a purposeful pretzel.
With Wobbuffet, you don't know what ends up.
And now, if you will, folks, feast your frenzy fan eyes. Wobbuffet, please.
There's a shock.
Overkill is an acquired taste.
Guess she likes using the same flying trick.
Ta-da!
Wabba!
You like me? You really like me? Okay, moving right along. Here's our next entry. Let's go!
Why it's called the Beautifly of the Sea, with this lovely silver wind.
Now you safeguard.
Gorgeous, spectacular. The sparkle from the shine of its body combined with the glow of the safeguard really shows off Finneon's beauty and elegance.
What a way to show Finneon off.
Sure is, perfect.
How would it twerp no perfect. Waterfall! Now there's some really big action! And it's Waterfall for a beautiful finish!
Me too. Just remarkable.
Perfidion is as beautiful and well-trained as I've ever seen.
Indeed. A truly lovely sight. Today we have been given a real gift.
Yeah, it was just stunning. Piplup, I'm sorry.
Dawn, are you feeling okay?
Me? I'm fine. No need to worry, Brock.
Now, time for our next entry. Go! That's me! Weasel, I choose you! Aquajet! Weasel's using Aquajet to really show off some serious speed and power!
Wow, Ash looks great as well! We got you!
Sensational! A performance showcasing the power.